2019 Hong Kong anti-extradition bill protests protesters' death. Following Carrie Lam's announcement that the extradition bill would not be scrapped and that she would not resign or apologize on 15 June, at 4:30 p.m., a 35-year-old male protester named Leung Ling Kit, or Marco Leung, climbed the elevated podium on the rooftop of Pacific Place, a shopping mall in Admiralty. He wore a yellow raincoat with the words "Brutal police are cold-blooded and Carrie Lam is killing Hong Kong" written on the back. He hung a banner on the scaffolding, which read "Entirely withdraw China extradition bill. We were not rioting. Release students and the injured. Carrie Lam, step down." After a five-hour standoff, during which police, Democratic Party legislator Kwang Chung-yu and other protesters attempted to talk him down, firefighters attempted to seize Leung. After a short struggle, Leung fell to his death on the pavement below, missing an inflatable cushion set up by the firefighters. Firefighters provided first aid to the protester immediately, and he was sent to Rudongji Hospital. He was pronounced dead at 9:34 p.m. A note was later found by the police, who have classified the death as suicide. Many protesters view Leung as a martyr. Crowds of mourners gathered overnight at the scene, laying down flowers and saying prayers. Protesters gathering the next day for the June 16 protest demanding the full withdrawal of the bill were asked to wear black and bring white flowers to commemorate the deceased man. People Power legislator Ray Chan tweeted, "You have blood in your hands, Carrie Lam and her administration. The people will make you pay." Famed Chinese artist Ai Weiwei shared the news on his Instagram feed, while Chinese satirist Bai Diaqiao honored the dead man with a poignant cartoon.